How to create a Historypin account if you have a Gmail address. You need a Gmail email address to use Historypin. If you already have one, you can create an account straight away. Click Login. Enter your Gmail address and password. You will be prompted to enter a username. Your email address will be your default username, but you can choose anything you like. Choose whether you want to receive communications and enter your date of birth. And now you're done.